My name is Ayi Nii Aryee, popularly known as Bimbo. I am a professional football player. I left Ghana in January 2006 to play professional football in Singapore. After I got to Singapore, I had a little problem concerning my contract fee with the club chairman, so I decided to terminate the contract instead because I was young and I'm still young and I want to pursue my studies. So I left Singapore to the Philippines for the first time in July 3, 2006. I spent only 9 days going back to Singapore for my belongings. They did not allow me at the airport. In Singapore airport, they did not allow me to enter, simply because the chairman told them not to allow me because of the problems I had with him. And I was brought back the next day to the Philippines. At the Philippines immigration also, they denied me an entry for the second time. They said I was not given an exit stamp from Singapore. So I got stuck at Clark International Airport for 37 days in the terminal, and then I was moved from the terminal to the house of the president of the airport for more than 5 months. And God being so good, I was interviewed by GMA and other things, and a semi-professional football team in the Philippines with the name Union FC saw my interview and they came to me, made promise to me that they will help me out, give me scholarship, try to get me a scholarship to study in Atenea and other things. So 3 months later, they bought me a round trip ticket to go back home, visit my parents and tell them about the story and come back. So I left the Philippines back to Ghana in January 11, 2007. And then January 31, I came back to the Philippines. They had an agreement with Atenea that I would be studying in Atenea, but the agreement wasn't successful. It wasn't successful. So my guardian did not allow me to be in Atenea. They told me to try out in UP in the men's team, and God being so good, I got into the team and I'm now studying in UP as a freshman. I hope sooner or later things will be good or the way I wanted it from the beginning. Though there is no professional football in the Philippines, once I'm here and studying, I'm still playing the football, but not getting what I want from the football, but I'll still play. And I know I have a big dreams to play in Europe. Well, that was the biggest dream I always think of, to play in professional league or play internationally. So after my studies, I'll still try then play. If not, I'll just focus on my studies and then continue living in the Philippines or try to do something else. So I wish not to talk about everything, but as I've said, it was a life challenge for me and I was able to withstand it. And I passed through. I didn't go around it, but I passed through it, and it has been a successful living for me now in the Philippines. So I thank God for all that happened, and I thank all those who came to my aid, who supported me, and also my teammates in UP. They are very nice to me, and my professors and everybody. So thanks to you all and everybody. Thanks.